Well, good morning, everyone, and welcome to the beautiful Brooklyn at Bridge Park.
所在这个地方就是能够变废为宝，并且和曼哈顿只隔一条东河的布鲁克林大桥公园。旧金公园附近地产随着公园的开发有着怎么样的转变？今天就让我来带大家了解一下。布鲁克林大桥公园最早是布鲁克林通往曼哈顿的一个重要码头，由于优越的地理位置，一度让这里成为了布鲁克林的一个繁华地区。那时的 Fulton Ferry 也是布鲁克林通往曼哈顿的主要交通工具。随着1883年布鲁克林大桥的建成，越来越多人以大桥代替渡轮前往曼哈顿，导致 Fulton Ferry 的没落，这里也成了闲置的工业区。2002年在市长彭博和州长 George Pataki 的努力下，正式启动布鲁克林大桥公园的建设计划，让原本被废弃的工业区重新得到开发。
You know, the idea for the park went way back to 1980s. The neighborhood around kept looking down at the site, and as it became less and less used as a commercial site, they said, you know, wouldn't it be great if we had public park here? And it took them 20 years to advocate with the city and state governments. But finally, in the early 2000s, we said, okay, we're going to build a park. And it all happened from that.
布鲁克林大桥公园闻名于其环保意识，公园内许多设施材料都是来自这里被废弃的仓库和码头，例如公园内随处可见的400张木凳子所用的木头就是由之前的仓库拆迁而来。如今大部分布鲁克林大桥公园已经建造完成，开始对外开放。
Many of the parks that were built in this city 150 years ago were built to be kind of a refuge for the people of the city to get away from the city. But our park is totally different because we want to showcase the city. As you can see, the view is fantastic. And so we've created a lot of different landscapes that really showcase the different views. I think my favorite part is probably up on Pier 1. There is an overlook that just showcases the Statue of Liberty very perfectly. And it's a really fantastic view.
除了著名的特色景点，布鲁克林大桥公园还包括许多设备齐全的公共设施，例如烧烤区和体育场等，给居民们带来了不少休闲娱乐的好去处。具有休闲和时尚特征的布鲁克林大桥公园，不只给纽约的居民和游客们提供了一个放松的地方，更是促进了周边地产的开发。许多地产开发商纷纷看中了这边曾经被废弃的土地具有无限大的潜力，开始建设起了一座座豪华的公寓。布鲁克林大桥公园位于布鲁克林高地，靠近布鲁克林艺术气息浓郁的高端住宅区 Dumbo。布鲁克林高地生活环境优美，历史文化气息浓郁，步行便可到达曼哈顿，因此被认为是布鲁克林的黄金地段。有着30年布鲁克林地产经验的 Ria 便是布鲁克林大桥公园的忠实粉丝。他说，除了每天可以来这里欣赏亮丽风景外，其最重要的原因便是布鲁克林公园的开发促进了附近的地产业，让他的事业再创高峰。
I think it's increased the value, it's enhanced the neighborhood tremendously. I know there were some people opposed to it, but now that it's here, everybody is amazed at how beautiful it is, what a gorgeous, you know, gorgeous work they've done. The vegetation looks like it's been here forever, the walkways, and I don't know if you got to see the suspension bridge that allows people from Brooklyn Heights to walk down into the park.So it's definitely increased the values of people's homes along the promenade. Brooklyn Heights was always a good neighborhood because of its proximity to Wall Street. People could walk to work over the bridge. So real estate's always been good in Brooklyn Heights. But this has increased the value to all of Brooklyn.
热心的瑞亚也带着我们的摄制组参观了他代理的一套靠近公园附近的千万豪宅。这套豪宅历史悠久，极具特色，随处都散发着屋主对于生活品质的要求。据说这里步行到布鲁克林大桥公园只需5分钟，因此让此栋豪宅的身价倍增。
通过市政府和市长彭博的努力，让这里的居民不只有了个舒适的生活环境，更能欣赏到公园的美景。因此布鲁克林大桥公园被封为百年来最伟大的公园开发项目。